Barry. Good morning. Hope your day's off to a great start. Very mild out there and headed for highs in the upper 70s to right around 80 degrees again today. East winds lighter today, not as gusty. Slight chance we could see an isolated shower or two, so keep the umbrella handy, especially into this evening, because this area of low pressure that's entering the Gulf of Mexico will be approaching us. So a lot of clouds overnight tonight and then some scattered showers throughout the day tomorrow. So want to get the boating in, I'd head out today. Looks pretty nice out there. Enjoy 2 to 4 foot seas, just a light intracoastal chop with east winds only at 7 to 12 knots. Make it a great day.